puts it on, ramming in. That'll cement it.
They'll shot the goal. That'll do it.
And with the rebound, falling it in. Oh, he's going to break free. He's in for the pay dirt. That's a touchdown for the Warriors.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and a happy 200 to you all as it's the LPS Boys Volleyball team taking on the Highlands Ranch Falcons here from Heritage High School in Littleton, Colorado. My name is Max Shaver, happy to be up here in the broadcast area once again for our 200th broadcast. That is a huge milestone here from us here at Arapahoe Sports Network. And if you didn't think the day could get any better, it is our third birthday as well. So happy birthday to ASN. And everything, we're so proud of everything we have accomplished in these last few years. And we are happy that you joined us along the ride for that. But back here to volleyball, we are getting ready once again for a fantastic volleyball tonight. Volleyball game tonight, JV took the sweep to Highlands Ranch, a solid 2-0. And Varsity looking on track to get the victory as well. Varsity a much bigger team today compared to Highlands Ranch's Varsity team. And so it'll be interesting to see how that plays out here as we get ready for tonight. I'm also the PA announcer, so you will be hearing a lot from me going into this. And we also mic'd up one of my favorite players. No hate to anybody else, I still love you all. Mr. Calvin Hansen, wherever I can find the camera. There he is, number 26. And he will be mic'd up post-national anthem. And you might actually get to hear him while he plays. And so he's looking excited and getting ready for that. And the coach thinks it's a fantastic idea. Love Calvin. He's a great guy. And if you don't know, Calvin goes to Heritage. And again, this LPS boys volleyball team is a mixed team. So players from Arapahoe, Littleton, and Heritage. We thank you again for joining us for number 200. It's a special day here on Arapahoe Sports Network. Thank you again for joining us. A little bit of history about Arapahoe Sports Network. Our first ever broadcast was on April 17th, 2021. It was the Arapahoe boys soccer team taking on Cherry Creek. It was a snowy day, and it was our first ever broadcast once again. I was in eighth grade at the time. The reason that this started was because my brother played JV soccer, and we decided to broadcast one of his games. And Varsity saw it, they loved it, and moved us up. And now we are here, doing a wide array of sports, and we couldn't be more than proud to broadcast these last 200 games for you all. What a massive thing this has turned into, and we are ready to keep going and get another 100 more, because I got 1 year left as a junior. Let's send it over to public address announcer, me, myself, and I, Max Shaver. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Heritage High School for today's game featuring the visiting Falcons of Highlands Ranch High School and your LPS boys volleyball team.
These two teams are members of the Colorado High School Activities Association and abide by the rules and regulations set by CHASA in order to maintain high standards of conduct, competition, and scholarship. Your cooperation and good sportsmanship as players, coaches, and spectators is not only expected, but appreciated. At this time, if you could please stand and join us for the playing of our national anthem. Well, the sound is not playing, so here is the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This coverage.
And now let's meet tonight's lineups. First for the visiting Highlands Ranch Falcons. Senior number one, Quentin Onaway. Senior number two, Dao Wu. Senior number three, Alex Ramirez. Junior number four, Derek Pierce. Sophomore number five, Talon Polk. Senior number seven, Thomas Watson. Junior number nine, Jonathan Jackson. Senior number 10, Matt Torber. Senior number 11, Max Macca. Junior number 12, Kyle Fedler. Junior number 13, Brooks Hamlet. And senior number 14, Luke Dahlhauser. The Falcons are coached this afternoon by head coach Travis Underwood. Now let's meet your 2024 LPS Boys Volleyball team. He's a six flat junior number one, Hayden DeJager. He's a 5'10 senior number two, Dylan Davis. He's a 6'2 junior number three, Tyson Hofschild. He's a 6'3 senior number seven, Corbin Schultz. He's a 6'2 senior number 16, Henry Nicholas. He's a 6'9 senior number 18, Ben Davis. He's a 6'0 senior number 20, Brady Irwin. He's a 6'3 senior, number 22, Gabe Dirksen. He's a 6'0 junior, number 23, Elias Propernick. He's a 6'0 junior, number 24, Jordan Fredericks. He's a 6'3 junior, number 25, Brady Wigger. He's a 5'11 senior, number 26, Calvin Hampson. He's a 6'7 senior, number 36, Sean Shea. And stepping up from JV, number 29, Reed Ballard. Your LPS Boys Volleyball team is coached tonight by head coach Mike DeJager. Let's have a great game. All right, starting introductions out of the way here at Heritage High School. We are getting ready for a fantastic game tonight. It's LPS taking on Highlands Ranch. Conveniently, both LPS games we've played or broadcasted, both teams wear blue. That's not the case tonight. Highlands Ranch with the black jerseys, LPS with the dark blue, and we're getting ready.
Is it on? Is this on? I don't know if it's on.
And we are hearing the voice of...
It's on?
Number 26, Calvin Hansen.
Hey, you all mic'd up?
Yeah.
Hello.
Amen, yes.
Let's go!
Who's on the other end?
Mac.
Hey, Mac.
LPS on three!
One, two, three, LPS! Let's go!
I don't know what's the line?
Eagles, Heritage.
Again, you're hearing the voice of number 26, Calvin Hansen. He's mic'd up. And it'll be interesting to hear what he has to say tonight.
Oh, yeah. He do be sipping that thing.
My knees hurt so bad.
First play, your shoes already untied? Let's go, Gabe. You're so locked. Bro, both shoes?
Back to serve, number seven, Thomas Watson.
Bro,
Highlands Ranch 2.
Oh,
serve to start things off tonight. Highlands Ranch in black, Littleton in blue. Back to serve, number one, Hayden DeJager. Trying to keep track of a few things here, so Highlands Ranch won that one, 1-2.
Yeah, good call, good eyes, let's go. Let's go.
Back to serve, number 36, Sean Shea. Back to serve, number 23, Elias Propernik. Back to serve, number 23, Elias Propernik. Back to serve, number four, Derek Pierce.
Dude, I don't know.
And you're hearing the voice of number 26, Calvin Hansen. Back to serve, number 25, Brady Wigger.
They dumped it.
back to serve number three, Alex Ramirez. Back to serve number three, Tyson Hofschild. Littleton will get a nice ace there. Tyson Hofschild goes back to serve. Back to serve number 13, Brooks Hamlet. Back to serve number 22, Gabe Turkson. Time on Highlands Ranch, they have one remaining. Back to serve number 22, Gabe Turkson. Back to serve number 22, Gabe Turkson. Back to serve number 7, Thomas Watson. Back to serve number 1, Hayden DeJager. Back to serve number 1, Hayden DeJager. Back to serve number 5, Talon Polk. Back to serve number 36, Sean Shea. Back to serve number 36, Sean Shea. Highlands Ranch. Back to serve number 1, Quinton on the way. Back to serve number 23, Elias Profernick. Point Highlands Ranch. Back to serve number 4, Derek Pierce.
Yeah, good swing.
Back to service with the readout of Ramirez.
All right, boys, let's lock in right here. Don't get complacent.
Yeah! Here we go, here we go. Let's go, boys. Let's go. I think the energy tomorrow will be pretty good. That's the hope, at least. What? Cheeto pop. If I'm not playing. Alrighty. No. No. You might need a new leg sleeve. That's a big hole.
You should ask me at the bottom if you want to do the clock.
I'll pull up next year. Should I keep my jersey and then come back and play next year? Yeah. Ohio. Am I one now? Probably not. Whoa, dude. That's the hope. We're not gonna fall backwards.
Apologize for some things, working some kinks out on the back end. And we thank you for your patience.
Hi, Mac. Whoa, dude, that's actually my seat with my water bottle. So that's actually my seat with my water bottle. Hey, whoa. Gotcha. You are not 18.
I was working on a kink.
You're 18 in 2 months?
In like August. Yeah, no problem. Okay.
Not 2 months. I can tell you that much.
That deserves to serve as second set. Number one, Aiden Baker.
No! But
Yeah, no, I gotta get energy.
Oh, bro got that. Thank you.
Just giving y'all a heads up, if you haven't noticed already, our video feed is in the gym running as a scoreboard, so that quick zoom there on his face was a little piece to mess with him. Point Littleton. Back to serve number one, Hayden Dishager. Now got Calvin mic'd up. He is playing the wall. Apologize about the audio levels. He's excited. I don't blame him. And here's Brady to close it out. Point Highlands Ranch. Back to serve number 14, Luke Dahlhauser.
Side quest complete. No. 6-2. 6-2. Me and Sean, 6-2.
Let's send it down to Calvin.
We'll see. We'll see.
How about we let the guy who has played?
So real.
I'm fine with that.
Honk. Oh. So then Sean says you're like Brady. I'm taking him home. My car. No. Do your keys work? Can you put them in my bag?
That is one of my good friends, Blaise Hansen, brother of Calvin Hansen.
You were searching through my bag.
Having a good old time. All right, we're ready for the third set. Littleton has is up 2-0. And one more will get them the sweep and we can go home early.
Back to serve to begin the third set for Highlands Ranch, number 10, Max Torber.
Good serve. to serve number 7, Thomas Watson.
Again, you're hearing the voice of Calvin Hansen.
The battery in the receiver.
What? That was that weird sound was from Henry Nicholas, number 16.
One, two, three.
Back to serve, number 23, Henry Nicholas. Correction, number 23, Elias Propernick. That's who I had on my mind. Points. Back to serve, number 16, Henry Nicholas.
On a good pass. Dylan, good pass.
Back to serve, number 5, Talon Polk.
Hey, deep top.
Nice!
Let's go!
Back to serve number two, Dylan Davis. Back to serve number one, Quinton on the way. Back to serve number 20, Brady Irwin. Back to serve number 14, Luke Dahlhauser. Back to serve number 22, Gabe Dirksen. Back to serve number 22, Gabe Turkson. Point Island, excuse me, Point Highlands Ranch. Back to serve number 3, Alex Ramirez. Sean Zhang has subbed up for Calvin Hansen. That's why you hear that not so happy noise. That's what happens, Sean. Point Highlands Ranch. Back to serve number 3, Alex Ramirez. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Back to serve, number 26, Calvin Hansen. Back to serve, number 13, Brooks Hamlin. LPS three away from a victory. Ah, shank hit. Point Highlands Ranch. Two away, back to serve number 24, Jordan Fredericks. Back to serve, number 9, Jonathan Jackson. That's game. Littleton wins on a sweep 3-0. Littleton wins
like,
it 3-0 on a sweep fashion here at home. As that'll do it from us here at Arapahoe Sports Network. Thank you for joining us. And as always, let's go Warriors. Have a great night, everybody.
This broadcast is under copyright protection. Any reproduction or retransmission of this broadcast without the permission of Arapahoe High School or Arapahoe Sports Network is strictly prohibited.